Good afternoon. My name is State Representative Rick Krajewski of the 188th District in West and Southwest Philadelphia. And I'm recording this video a day after the historic Chauvin trial verdict against the murder of George Floyd. And when I heard the news and when I felt the news, I felt intense feelings of relief. Relief because of how wound up the future of our country was in this verdict. The amount of violence that's been enacted on black bodies by police and other forces for generations now. It kind of felt like all of that was infused in this verdict. And so when I heard that all the charges were guilty and the verdict was guilty, I felt immense relief. And then after the relief and after I started to process it, I started to feel pride, because I was proud of the fact that this was the culmination of the protests, the mass movements, and the organizing that's happened during the past year. I'm very clear that this verdict wouldn't have happened were it not for the protests and uprisings that occurred across this country that demanded real accountability for police violence. So I'm grateful that we got this response. I'm proud of the movements that brought us here. And I'm also clear that here in the legislature, as a state rep, as part of the Pennsylvania Black Legislative Caucus, that the work continues to hold the system of policing accountable and to undo the cycles of violence caused to black and brown communities. Thank you.